So to solve this problem, start by drawing out your picture. It helps to visualize and see your numbers. So draw your rectangular box. And then go ahead and label your length, width, and height, and the areas that we were given in the problem. So here's your length, here's your width, here's your height. And we're given the front area was 216, this side area was 288, and this top area was 432. So from there, just multiply like you would to find areas is base times height. So write it down as length times height, width times height, and length times width. And solve the areas for it, or you have the areas for it. And then from there, you want to multiply all these together, so that leaves you with the result of L squared times width squared times height squared multiplied by all these values. And then you want to square root it, so that gives you length times width times height, and put all this under a square root. And length times width times height, that means volume, so you can just label that. And this will give you a result of 5,184. Now, to find all these individual things, length, width, and height, what you do is you take the volume and you divide it by these things. So you have volume, or length, times width times height equals 5,184, and you divide it by first length times height, 216, and this gives you, if you cross it out, this gives you a width of 24, and you do the same for your length and height, so you get volume divided by width times height, and this leaves you with your length